My
bottom is itchy and a little bit burny, cause I'm sitting in a bucket of salt. I was going for the shoot me in the arm with a .22 rifle painted beauty gestalt. And I'll be honest, the discomfort meant to generate emotional aesthetic doesn't do it for me. But I might understand it better in the morning by the river when I super glue myself to a tree. I've never been inside a lion as a part of some demented science project, which is fine, cause I really don't require fame and fortune if it means I have to hurt myself on television or commit a heinous crime. Speaking out aesthetically, I really do not comprehend why ugly things are held up as art. Raise your proper noses up, of course I'm lower class and not exactly just what you would call smart. But I've been in a museum once when I was on a field trip and they let me in the quite underdressed. And I've seen a documentary and watched a painting program on a Saturday night on PBS. I'm not going to be near the sun.